Several beaches in Palm Beach County are under a no swim advisory right now. The Florida Health Department says at least 9 beaches have poor water quality, that from recent water samples that show high levels of bacteria. Health officials do these tests every week. We'll let you know when everything is all good again.